Hi friends, I have recorded many videos regarding relaxation, self-hypnosis, pranayama and breath, as well as spinal breathing or kriya yoga. So in continuation to that, I planned that if I am telling so much so things, what is the benefit, right? So I will start with the benefits of, although you have heard many benefits about spinal breathing, kriya yoga, pranayama and relaxation, but today I am telling you about my first hand practice and experience of doing all these exercises. And since I have done my hypnotherapy, and I do hypnotherapy sessions and I do relaxation sessions with many walks of life, so throughout this time I have learned many things and experienced many things. So basis of every relaxation or mental exercises is breath. Breath is the indication of life, right? So, and if you directly approach breath, it may cause some accidents. Yes, accidents also. So it's better if we start with this sthula sharira, means this gross body, physical body, then if we move on to next levels, then it's better. So I try to explain how to bring stillness to your body. Firstly, understand the movement part of the body, then you can attain stillness. While watching your movement only, you can attain stillness. So when you understand the stillness of the body, suppose like this, if I want to sit for 15 seconds, 5 seconds or whatsoever, so I will experience that calmness, unity, right? So that stillness will go into stable mind, still mind, then still mind or focused mind will be able to focus on the breath also. Then we go for spinal breathing, right? So what is the benefit of spinal breathing? When, as we know, the information or motor nerves, in a scientific language means moving your hands and all, they all are motor sensory nerves are through spine, and they give message to the brain, and brain again do it, and this process is so fast that you don't even realize unless and until there is some hindrance to it due to some any illness or injury or any cause. So what we do when we can channelize or open the channels of this our spine, our brain is able to explore full information. It messages are channelized in a better way, clearer information. So we do spinal breathing. When our chakras in the body or energy points are clear, and energy points are giving messages and input output in a very clear way, so we are strong, we are calm. Its life is in our control rather than in the control of the environment. When we want, means we can वी कैन चैनलाइज अवर इमोशंस, वी कैन यूज दोज इमोशंस. वी नो सपोज इफ आई एम फीलिंग एंग्री अबाउट समथिंग एंड आई कैन यूज दैट एंगर इन अ प्रॉपर वे एंड एट अ प्रॉपर टाइम, नॉट वेन आई एम प्रोवोक्ड. सो इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस इज देयर, चैनलाइजेशन ऑफ एनर्जी इज देयर, चैनलाइजेशन ऑफ इमोशंस इज देयर. सो वी कैन लर्न हाउ टू टेक केयर और टेक कंट्रोल ऑफ अवर माइंड एज वेल एज बॉडी. सो दिस इज द बेनिफिट इन शॉर्ट. एंड यू मेक्स वंस यू प्रैक्टिस यू मे हैव मोर देन दिस एक्सपीरियंसेस देन आई हैव ट्राइड टू एक्सप्लेन इन दिस शॉर्ट ऑफ वीडियो. थैंक यू, सी यू.